But for 20 years of existence niya sana, hindi pa kami nagbigay ni isa sa isang athlete. Okay? Yes. Grabe. Sobrang lalo. For example, ito, Derek Para. Okay? World record speed skating. Okay? So, kami din na nagsusupply sa Sony Ericsson Women's Tennis Association. Who is fond of tennis here? Tennis. Alam niyo ba yung tennis? Familiar kayo kay, ano? Maresh, Serena Williams.
Yes.
Si Serena Williams nag-uyo sana. Women's Tennis Association eh, Maria Sharapova, Kim Clijsters, Serena Williams. We are their official sponsors. Hindi naman sinasabing sponsors, yung nagsusupply ng nutritionals nila. So, next. Okay? Grabe, ganda, no? Yung palang, athletes palang, bongga na. Okay? So, here in the Philippines, locally, sino yung gumagamit? Okay? Gusto nyo malaman? Gusto nyo malaman?
Yes.
Okay, locally here in the Philippines, we have De La Salle Green Archers. De La Salle Dragon Boat ni Philippine as?
Cubs.
Grabe, sobrang ganda ni sana. It's because even Jody Santa Maria gumagamit ng pampapayat namin. Sino dito nanonood na Be Careful With My Heart?
Okay.
Nanonood ako. Okay? Kasi alam niya ba, dito sa'yo sana, kontrolado mong oras mo. Okay? So, anytime, nakakapanood ako ng TV. Okay? So, yun. Next. Okay, Manny Pacquiao. Si Manny Pacquiao pala, nag-yuyusana? Oh my God, grabe. Why? It's because, diba? Familiar ba kayo dito? Redicon, Enerbon, Alaksan, Steam.
Yes.
Familiar?
Yes.
Diba siya yung mga ini-endorse? Pero alam niyo ba si Yusana hindi na ini-endorse? Si Yusana?
Na.
Okay? Bakit hindi na ini-endorse? Basically, ano lang siya? Consumer. Yes, gumagamit lang siya ng Yusana. Pero ito, question ko lang. Before ba nagbaboxing si Manny Pacquiao, before ba siya umaakyat ng ring? Sa tingin niyo, nag-sting ba siya?
Hindi.
It's because he's only paid to endorse. He's not paid to use. Okay? Si Yusana, si Manny Pacquiao, user lang ng Yusana. Basically, yung nagpakilala sa kanya ni Yusana is si Alex Arizas. Alex Arizas, strengthening conditioning coach of Manny Pacquiao and his dietitian, Tom Terry. Grabe, larami kong alam, no? Noon na lang kayo ng YouTube, yung sana nga ni Pacquiao, mas madali pa. Merong video doon. Next. Internationally naman. Okay, ito na. Be ready. Okay? Si Paris Hilton nag-yuyusana. Okay? Familiar Paris Hilton? Sino kilala dito kay Paris Hilton? Si Paris Hilton, lifetime user ng pampaganda namin. Okay? Kaya pala si Paris Hilton hindi tumatanda. Oo. Yes, hindi siya tumatanda dahil sa yuyusana. Okay, next we have Larry King, Samuel L. Jackson, Kevin McKillang The Glee. Ito pinaka-nakakabaliw ha, nababaliw talaga ako dito. Barack Obama. Grabe no, Barack Obama. Si Barack Obama, President of the United States of
America.
Si Barack Obama, 10 years na nag-iusana. Hindi pa nag-starting iusana here in the Philippines, nag-iusana po si Barack Obama. Di ba pag-presidente ka, marami kang doktor?
Yes.
Pinaka-magagaling na doktor?
Yes.
So, highly recommended talaga siya. Next. Okay? We are 20 years na and we have 19 markets. Kung nakikita nyo dyan, 18 markets, yes, we've upgraded already from 18 to 19th market. Yung 19th market is Colombia. Grabe, nung pumasok si Sana, here in the Philippines, 2009. Okay, nag-start siya sa stage 1992. Alam niyo ba, sobrang ganda ni Yusana nakapasok sa China. Alam niyo ba, sa China bawal yung American company. China is a major competitor ng America. Okay? Pero sa sobrang ganda ni Yusana nakapasok sa China. Okay? Maganda ba si Yusana?
Yes!
Maganda. Okay, next. Okay, ito. Balik muna. Okay, balik muna. If meron kayong, sino ba rin may relatives? Sa United States, Canada, Australia, New Zealand, United Kingdom, Hong Kong, Negro, Japan, Taiwan, Korea. Meron ba? Meron relatives? Friends, relatives, family, meron. Pwede sila mag-yusana doon. Okay? Pwede. Okay, pwede natin mapalawak yung business natin doon. Okay, next. Okay, we have Thailand, France, and Belgium. And more exciting markets to open this year. So, where's our main office? Our main office is nasa 9th and 24th floor, HSBC Enterprise Building, Tower 1, Makati City. Hindi ko alam kung saan yun. Nasa Makati po. Makati Business, capital of the
Philippines.
It is the busiest place on earth. Okay, nakapunta ako doon. Alam mo ba, lahat ng tao, ganito yung attire. Okay, sobrang nakakabaliw. Di ba nakikita nyo nakachinela sa labas, doon lahat nakaganito. As in, grabe, sobrang mga Grabe, lahat ng tao doon, mga baliw. Okay, so, 9th and 24th floor. Alam niyo ba sa Enterprise, it is the second highest paid building all over the Philippines. Second highest paid building. For you to get to rent a space there, you need to, kailangan ka magkapital ng 1.5 million per month. Yan dalawang office yan eh. 9th and 24th floor. Yung 9th floor, that is for training room for distributors. 24th floor is for business transactions. Okay, that is almost 1.5 times to 3 million per month.
Grabe.
Saan ka makakanap ng company ganun? Office pa lang yan ah. Office pa lang. Ito yung maganda. Familiar ba ka sa mga boarding house apartment? Boarding house apartment, mga advance paid, advance 3 months, advance 5 months, 6 months. Sa HSBC, kailangan mag-advance 5 years. Yes. Bakit ganun ka-stable si USANA? Bakit ganun kalaki yung ini-invest? It's because we are the only pharmaceutical company na pasok sa New York Stock Exchange. Familiar sa Philippine Stock Exchange? Familiar?
Yes.
We have Coca-Cola San Miguel. For example, ganun. Sa tingin nyo ba si Coca-Cola San Miguel magsisira?
Hindi.
Hindi. Diba? Kasi malaking companies. Si USANA, hindi siya pasok sa Philippine Stock Exchange. Hindi niya kailangan mapapasok sa Philippine Stock Exchange. Why? New York Stock Exchange is 65 times larger than the Philippine Stock Exchange. Okay? Kung sa tingin nyo, kung magsisira si Coca-Cola, ano na lang si USANA? Okay? Familiar? Apple? Familiar?
Yes.
Microsoft? Familiar?
Yes.
Yahoo, familiar?
Yes.
Google, familiar? Ito yung mga companies na pasok sa New York Stock Exchange. Okay, maganda ba si USANA?
Yes!
Okay, so next. Grabe, maganda talaga. Okay, Business Week tsaka Forbes. Business Week nag-rank si USANA number 3, Forbes nag-rank siya number 5. These are the Bible of the business?
Men.
Okay, parang ganito. Ako hindi ako businessman. Sabihin natin businessman ako. Kung gusto ko mag-business, open lang ako ng mga magazine na to. I wanna be a billionaire, Forbes magazine. Okay? Kahit hindi ako magaling kumanta. Okay? So, next. Okay, familiar ba kayo sa richest person? Familiar ba kayo kay Bill Gates?
Yes!
Richest person daw siya, no? Alam niyo ba? Familiar kayo sa kasunod niya? Hindi. Yung second or yung third? Si Warren Buffett. Warren Buffett is the third richest person in 2011. Alam niyo ba si Warren Buffett, naglagay ng article sa Forbes saying, what's the best sector for the long run? Or what's the best company to invest in for long term? Okay, sa Forbes yan, sa internet, tingnan niya lang. Okay? So, si Warren Buffett nag-rate ng limang companies. First company is Walmart. Familiar Walmart? Familiar SM?
Yes.
SM has 30 branches, Walmart has 10,000 branches all over the world. It creates $440 million per year. Okay, number two is USANA, sabi ni Warren Buffett. Simple lang, sabi niya, the next trillion company is the company that invests in health. Agree?
Yes.
Yes, it's because yung mga tao ngayon, health
conscious.
30 Jex companies, Louis Vuitton, Zara, Gucci. Familiar?
Yes.
Ako, gusto ko yung mga brand na yun. Oh my God, sarap yung mag-shopping, okay? So yun, fourth, Coca-Cola. Fifth, Unilever. Alam niyo ba? Di ba familiar Unilever? Lahat ng shampoo, lotion, sabon na nasa bahay niyo galing kay Unilever. Pero bakit sinabi news ni Warren Buffett second si USANA? Okay? So next. Ito yung mga awards na na-receive namin noong 2011. Okay? Actually, ito overall na. Okay? So Albert Einstein Award, Best of State. Alam niyo ba? Salt Lake City, Utah is the haven. What do I mean by haven? It is the home of all medicines available. Pinapadala yan in the Philippines from Salt Lake City, Utah po yun. Pero out of 97 pharmaceutical plants in Utah, number one, si USANA. Okay? So next, it is NSF approved, it is USFDA approved, it is BFAD approved. So next. Okay, sa internet naman. USANA won a record-breaking 45 awards in 2011. Ito ha, yung nagbigay sa kanya is PR Newswire. PR Newswire is like ABS-CBN sa internet. It is the number one viewed channel sa internet. Kung may ABS-CBN sa TV, may PR Newswire sa internet. Sa Yahoo Finance. Okay? Ano mga awards to? Simple lang. If nakikita nyo, top places to work, best companies to work for, best places to work for in America, number one overall dietary supplement, number one overall weight loss, weight gain program, number one overall best skincare line. Okay, it's because Hollywood actors, actresses, pinapatronize si USANA. Okay? Maganda ba si USANA?
Yes!
Next. Outside Magazine, for 4 consecutive years, pasok siya as top 20s America's best places to work. Next. Okay, ito yung pinaka-latest. Baka. USANA Health Sciences earned 4 Best of the State medals for its products and science. Ito yung pinaka-latest. May 23, 2012. Okay? Best of State. Kung mga medicines dito galing sa Salt Lake City, Utah, si USANA, number 1 po doon. Okay? So, next. Okay, maganda ba yung company?
Yes!
Stable ba yung company?
Yes!
Magaling ba yung founder?
Yes!
So, basically ito, pwede ba mag-additional information ako sa inyo? Okay lang? So, next. Di ba, meron ba kayong kilala merong cancer? Meron ba?
Yes!
Meron ba kayong kilala merong diabetes?
Yes!
Meron ba kayong kilala merong high blood, hypertension, cardiovascular problems?
Marami!
Marami! Okay, meron ba kayong kilala ng respiratory disease?
Yes!